Kyle Wilbur of the Dallas Cowboys. Kyle, you're a rookie coming in after this practice, first one in pads. You spent about 20 minutes after practice working with DeMarcus Ware one-on-one. What's that experience like for you?
This is a great experience. He's really took me underneath his wing, helped me out as a rookie. He's trying to focus on himself, and he's actually trying to help me. So I'm trying to become a better player. So it's just a real blessing actually right now.
You know, in that 3-4 scheme, DeMarcus Ware has made that position famous. The linebacker in college goes outside and, you know, becomes an edge rusher. I mean, is that what he's trying to instill in you to try and pass the torch and get more guys played linebacker in college and more edge rushers?
Yeah, right now he's just trying to make me as a better football player for this team so we can actually win some games, you know. We want to win this season. We took it real to heart that we're going to put everything we got in it. I might not be a primary player, but I'm going to put out competition out there to make our team better, sir.
Talk about just overall, you know, you got a guy, a future Hall of Famer in DeMarcus Ware. When you're out there working with him, is there any awe factor at all?
No, I'm just trying to get better, sir, really. I mean, he's great. When I look at him, I sit here and watch film on him. I'm watching him during practice and the things that he does. It's amazing, but when I'm working one-on-one with him, I'm just trying to, you know, take in everything that I can. I can't sit there and like, oh, this is DeMarcus Ware. I really just need to focus in, eat up everything that he's giving to me right now and, you know, put it out there on the field.
What are some of the things that Rob Ryan has told you, hey, you've got to improve on this or that to make this team and to be a significant player on this team?
I mean, really, everybody needs to improve on everything. We all need to be the best players that we could be. Coach Garrett, he put it in our, told us that, you know, that they're still disappointed from the Giants game. So nobody wants to go 8-8 again. We want to actually go to the playoffs, you know, Super Bowl.
It's a bit different than Winston-Salem, huh?
Yeah, it's a big difference than Winston-Salem.
You know, you look at it. I mean, practice, everything, all these fans out here. I mean, when you signed with the Cowboys, did you even imagine it would be like this?
I didn't. I was in awe that they called my phone and told me they wanted me. So this is just a great honor for me.
And that said, talk about, you know, there's always stories about rookies, you know, and I'm waiting for all the bad haircuts. What's the worst that's happened to you so far?
There's nothing bad that happened to me right now.
Yet?
Not yet. I mean, everybody's taking me under the wing trying to help me out, become the best football player that I could be.
You know, tradition in Dallas, and I see your helmet. First, you're wearing the white pants, so you're a rookie, and your helmet doesn't have a star on it. What's it going to be like for you when you go into the locker room and that star is on the helmet?
I mean, again, it's going to be a great honor. Definitely a great honor. I'm just trying to be a part of this team, and I got to actually prove it. That's why I haven't got the star yet.
Good luck, Kyle.
Thank you.
It's Kyle Wilbur joining us, RA Minix, ESPNSA.com.